on sale. I mean, look at all this soft, beautiful lace. It stretches. It is a step into bra. You just heard Rhonda talk about that. Look at how pretty that lace is all the way underneath that, the bust line, and then the back. Seriously, that is the most gorgeous, plunging V neckline. You do have, I mean, not that you always have to have something that reveals, you know, your back, because this is just so pretty, and it just gives you the same kind of comfort, and it too supports the girls, just like all of the incredible bras over the years. But the AH bras and the pinups, hands down, most popular. And this is a chance to do something really romantic for yourself, and you know what? Everybody benefits, if you know what I'm saying. We have a trio in these color choices. This is called Morning Frost. It's the light pink. This is the lilac and a soft blue. So you get all three of those. If you love the neutrals or the basics, these are far from basic. This is your beige. It comes with white as well. Look at this black and look at that jacquard on that lace. You can tell. I mean, there's just, it's no ordinary lace. We'll get into that in just a second. Evening Escapade. This one comes with that black with the burgundy jacquard lace. Love the tonal navy or dark teal, excuse me, on this one. And then this has also the solid black, small and medium only in this color palette. And the last choice in colors are the glimmering dusk colors. This is the mauve. And again, two-tone mauve. That's so incredible, that two-tone jacquard. And then it comes with the dusty blue. And here is your mocha. Sizing, we've got it all. You can do it just like you did our Today Special and every other bra. Shop your top. If you're a medium, order medium. If you're 2X, order 2X. These have removable pads. These are absolutely the most romantic, I think, bras that you've designed, Rhonda. I can't believe they're back, or not only back, but they're on sale tonight. It's just, what an opportunity.
They're amazing. It is the iconic pinup bra. It's a bra I've been doing almost for 19 years. We've added this beautiful back. It's not just there because it's beautiful, that lace back. It's actually there for a purpose. And the purpose is it keeps the bras up without any adjustment because we widened it out across the back. It has that perfect balance. So it gives you a perfect lift, balance, and it keeps the straps from falling down. They really stay taut on your shoulder. So you're not going to have to worry about anything slipping or sliding down. So you can see we take it and then widen it out there. So it's beautiful. You get one cross dye. The cross dye has that pop of color in it. It's really hard actually to do that, but each set comes with that cross dye, which is absolutely beautiful. I love this one. It also has the dye to match pads that are removable. So you're getting three sets of pads at $15 a set. Even without the pads, the bra gives a gorgeous bust line. This is a very user-friendly bra for all my girls who use prosthesis because there's the outer layer, there's the fabric layer, and then there's the pocket, and there's that dye to match pad with that beautiful pocket. So it is super, super soft on the skin. It has that beautiful dip in the back, which is so beautiful. I mean, look at that gorgeous back. So if you wear something that's a V back and you show a little bit of that lace, it's going to be exquisite. And you get incredible lift in this bra. It's the way the bra is designed. We've been doing it a long time. It's beloved. It's a homage to my years in Hollywood in front of the camera and the old pinup style, but with new technology. So you just pick your color, you shop your top. I wear an extra large in these, just like I do in all of my other bras, except in the Today Special, I'm taking the 1X because we jumped to a 1X in that one. But you're gonna love this bra, and at this price, it is, you couldn't get one bra with all these features.
No,
much
you
less
couldn't.
Three bras.
Exactly, and the colors are so pretty. We are getting limited. This one, we have a couple thousand of these to go around on sale. This is a moment. This is a rare moment, to be honest. As you're gonna look at the gals, I love that Vicar came out in this beautiful soft lilac, and this is part of what's calling the Morning Frost collection. I mean, that is the prettiest, most feminine color. It also comes with a soft blue and a blush or a light pink. That is so pretty. Rhonda, do you ever repeat colors? How does that story work?
I don't. I mean, I'll repeat, you know, you'll see, of course, blues and lilacs and pinks, but the only thing we ever repeat is some of now that we've really gotten into our skin tones and our whites and our blacks, of course, but we don't ever go back to the exact shade. So I love that lilac that you have. Like, we won't do that exactly. So I know some people do collect these for the colors. My lace is super, super soft. There's two strips of lingerie elastic that act like your underwire. There's no underwire. There's no hooks and eyes. It's got that wide back, so you don't have to worry about your back spilling over. As you can see, one of the bras has that pop of color in it, that cross dyed. It is, that's a beautiful collection right there. If you're looking for your neutrals, the fact that we even have any of those left is kind of mind-blowing. So we have your beige, your white, and then that black with that little bit of a...
We're losing sizes here. We just lost the large and the 2X. I'm sorry, extra large and 2X just sold out in the Shimmering Nightfall. That's that collection. I know you've got this pretty color on a, on your gal. Isn't that stunning? This burgundy?
You know, I love this bra in black. So I wanted to actually do...
look at
black.
Emily.
And then there's a black and burgundy, and then there's navy. So if you love your black bras and you want a sexy bra but still full coverage, look at how that looks on Emily. And she and Emily and I are both wearing that, that extra large size C cup. I'm a double D. Look at that back. You don't have to worry about those straps falling off your shoulder. And yet you get something so sensuous and so sensual and beautiful. And just a perfect bra for that lift that you're gonna love the lift. Even if you don't use the pads, you're gonna have modesty and lift.
And wait till you see the briefs, because those are also as romantic as the bras. I just wanted to finish showing you. This is the Evening Escape. You just saw the Emily wearing the black with the burgundy. It does come also with a dark teal. I love this color. And your black. And then lastly, we've got the Glimmering Dusk. This is an interesting one. This is that mauve. What a pretty combination. And that comes with a soft blue. And it also comes with this mocha. So, I mean... You're right. I mean, one of these could easily be $45. Easily somewhere else.
Absolutely. Oh my goodness gracious. I mean, this bra is so, it's so detailed. Even the princess seaming in it, it lays flat, but it still gives you that projection forward. And yet the girls are up and off and out. And so you can, we can create this without underwire. And by the way, there's no stay. It may look like there's a stay. We don't put any of those hard stays on the side. My bras are meant to be comfortable and lifting and supportive. But, you know, they're not meant to be. I'll let you know when they're push-up. We have a couple that are push-up. But for the most part, it is your everyday beautiful natural bust, but it is off your chest and up. So don't be afraid, my larger busted girls, to try these. They work. They work for my petite girls, all shapes, all sizes, all ages.
And look at how much this
lace
can
peek
fill
through.
Right, it fills in the neckline so beautifully. Let the lace show through. That's part of the fun, whether it's just the front or just the back, because if it's a special, you know, evening dress with a special kind of neckline. But that's, yeah, that's kind of the point, is letting a lot of these colors show through and do some color blocking of our own. Maybe it is filling in the cleavage area, but it's either way. You don't have to worry about trying to conceal it. This is a bra meant to show off.
Absolutely. It's totally, it is glamorous. It is old Hollywood. It is vintage looking. And my girls love it because it has a vintage look. But on the other hand, it's all modern technology. Beautiful, beautiful lining on the inside, all fabric. My girls use this as, you know, they use it to breastfeed. So, I mean, this bra has been used for so many things. But this is all new glamorous back, but not just glamorous. The width of it, it keeps the shoulders up, so you don't have to worry about adjusting. It's self-adjusting, smoothing, no little skinny back that's going to make you bulge over. Nice and smooth on the side. The bust is projected forward and out and up and everything that we want in a bra. And you're getting three today at an amazing price. So if you can swing the sale, it would be great. Plus, you're getting three sets of pads,
you know, Rhonda,
that you'll use in the strapless.
Yeah, for sure. You know, we've been together a long time. We've known each other for almost 19 years. You've been here. I don't know. A lot of our customers are new with you, and I just love the whole, like, your whole Hollywood story and how you were first introduced to this Hollywood glam kind of experience. A lot of it had to do with your mom and, you know, your upbringing,
yes.
Didn't it?
Yes. Oh, yeah. I'm from New Orleans, and my mom was a very glamorous gal. I miss her dearly, but Mama Jenny, we all called her, but she loved old Hollywood and was definitely a stage mom, and but she always wore the right foundation and taught me how to do that as well. And it's true. Foundation, we've kind of lost that through the years, but foundation is where your fashion starts. And being a little glamorous is okay, and being a little, even if it's for you and no one sees it, it's just all about your empowerment, and I know you're going to feel really great. This is the bra that... gal called and said that she got all the other nuns in the convent wearing it as well. So it's approved by a higher power.
That's awesome. I miss that story. I love it. Oh, well, it is available while you have a chance. If you want the evening escapade, this one is going to be the first to sell out. So Glimmering Dusk. Well, Smell Medium only now in Evening Escapade. We have the Shimmering Nightfall, and this is your Morning Frost if you love your pastels. And down below, you'll note we've got the 3-pack of these beautiful briefs, and I'm going to show you on the gal right here because it is the prettiest brief. It's a 3-pack that's also on sale, so let's go ahead and share. We have the same color palettes available in the matching briefs as we do in the bras. So take a look at the